Did you know that every activity and choice contributes to our carbon footprint? It measures the amount of greenhouse gas emissions we produce, directly or indirectly. It directly correlates to global warming and climate change. But why is this so important? We're facing a severe crisis that threatens our planet and our future. I'll explain what carbon footprints are, how carbon footprints impact the environment, and most importantly, what we can do to reduce carbon footprints. What are carbon footprints? What is carbon offsetting? Carbon footprint refers to an individual or entity's total greenhouse gas emissions, including everything from our daily transportation to our energy at home or work. By measuring and tracking our carbon footprint, we can identify areas where we can reduce our environmental impact and take action to mitigate it. Reducing our carbon footprint means practicing sustainable habits like using public transportation or biking instead of driving alone, eating plant-based meals, and investing in renewable energy sources. Although these changes may seem small, they can make a significant difference in reducing greenhouse gas emissions. Another unique factor affecting carbon footprints is carbon offsetting. When an organization or individual invests in projects that work to reduce greenhouse gas emissions to offset their emissions, for example, they may plant trees or invest in wind power projects. How do carbon footprints impact our environment? Our consumption of fossil fuels and non-renewable resources has profoundly impacted our carbon footprint and ecosystem, and it's crucial to understand the consequences of our actions. As we continue to emit greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide and methane, these gases create an invisible blanket around Earth, trapping heat in the atmosphere. This phenomenon intensifies global warming, resulting in extreme weather events such as hurricanes, floods, droughts, and wildfires. The rising global temperatures also contribute to sea level rise and ocean acidification, endangering marine life and threatening coastal habitats. What can we do to reduce carbon footprints? Living sustainably and being responsible daily are crucial in reducing our carbon footprint. By adopting eco-friendly practices, we can significantly impact the environment and encourage others to do the same. On the other hand, corporate responsibility ensures that companies take necessary actions to reduce their carbon emissions and contribute to a greener environment. Modifying our daily activities can significantly reduce our environmental impact. For instance, reducing power usage and using alternative transportation methods like biking, walking, or public transportation can make a vast difference. Replacing traditional energy sources with renewable alternatives like solar or wind power can also help minimize our carbon footprint. Recycling and waste management are critical components of sustainable living. Proper disposal procedures ensure the reduction of garbage in landfills, which leads to greenhouse gas production and other environmental pollutants. Consuming less meat and choosing more vegetarian options, investing in green technology products like energy-efficient light bulbs or electric vehicles, and reducing water usage through low-flow showerheads and faucets. By shifting our focus to sustainable living habits instead of excess consumption, we can contribute to a better future for ourselves and future generations. If you like this video, you are welcome to subscribe. See you soon.